Okay, what's up, TuneCore? My name is Breeze Da Vinci. I'm from Jacksonville, Florida. Let's kick this off. A3C has been amazing. It's always been a dream for me to come perform, actually, at this festival. So this is the first year of me performing here, so I'm having a great time. I've always been artistic. My father, he's from Detroit. He'd always play old Motown records and things like that. So I've always just had that music bone in my body. I've been doing music full time for the last year. As far as writing my music, I've been writing since I was 8 years old. So I have a newborn son, and it was like, you know, it's time to really take this to a new level. You know, I got to show him that, you know, everything that you do, anything that you dream of can be attained. I believe in myself 100%. I'm confident. So, and I've always wanted this. So it wasn't really a difficult, you know, transition. This is what I want. I'm serious about it. So I go after it. You really need a strong team, you know, to surrounding you to move forward. You know, I've been trying to do it. I was trying to do it so long by myself, you know, everything. And now that I have a team behind me, the doors are starting to open up. So I literally, teamwork makes a dream work. You know, that's the biggest one. You know, you get in what you get out what you put in. Like, that's the biggest thing. So there's a lot of people in this industry. So I don't know. That's a tough question. But I normally survey that on like what they're doing, what they have going on, how confident they are in themselves. You know, I don't want anyone on my team that's not confident in themselves to, you know, I keep my circle strong, you know. You gotta dare to be different. That's the thing. You know, I don't follow the norm. There's a lot of music out here and artists, you know, they follow, a lot of artists follow that same, you know, path. My advice would be to be yourself, you know. That's what people want to see, people that are just like you, just like me, you know, like they want to feel like they're a part of you, you know. They want to be you. So stand out, be yourself. But I try to make sure that, you know, before, when I did have a regular 9-to-5, I would always make sure that my music came first, no matter what. I mean, I know you got a job to do, but if I'm giving somebody 8 hours of my time, when I get home, I need to put that 8 hours into my craft too to make it. And it's hard. You're tired. It's, you know, it gets late. Sometimes I don't go to sleep till 4 a.m, but I got to get it out. So that's, you know, that's what it is.
Yeah, that's a great way of
yeah, for sure. You know, if I'm helping somebody else's dream, you know, giving them 8 hours of my time, my creativity, it's, you know, so I got to give that back to myself. The things that I'm posting, it's more me, it's more my life, my everything that I'm doing. You know, I don't fake the funk and just, you know, show them the highs. You know, it's every day. You know, they want to know, they want to see. If they love my music, they want to know more about me, so I give them that, you know. As an artist, if you want this, you belong to the world. You know, you owe it to them if you want to be an artist. So it's hard to manage, you know, and that's why only few make it to that top notch. They know how to separate that. So it's a learning curve. I'm very active on Instagram, so I'm always commenting and reaching out to people. I always, in my DM, I'm always responding, you know, like 80% of the time. It was a slower process for me just because of the type of music that I do. So it's really organic. I bring it to individuals like personally, you know, like I show them my music like that. And I have to stand out. Like, that's my big thing. I have to stand out. So I believe that me trying to take my own path and my own direction, it gives people a little more insight about me, you know? So that kind of bridges the gap there, because I'm really honest in my music. You can't be shy too much in this, especially being an up-and-comer. You can't be shy like that, you know, unless you have a really strong backing. You have to believe in yourself. You gotta have confidence. Confidence is everything. I still try to find as many opportunities as I can, you know? It makes everything, if everybody on that team is working, it makes it a lot easier. So my label, One Up Records, they do help a lot with journal, you know, all of that, publishing, just I also try to find a lot of my own gigs and stuff like that. Like, I'm out here too. I'm in the trenches still, you know, until I get where I need to be. My boots are on the ground also. Being an independent artist to me means that you're doing it on your, you're doing mainly most of it on your own, you know. You're writing your music, you're not really using writers too much. You're booking your own shows. You're doing your own advertising, your own marketing, you or a small group of you, because you can have an independent label, you know, but you, that's, to me, you're self-made, you know? Independent artist means you're a self-made artist, you know? And you don't, I don't ask for no handouts, so you gotta go out and get it. I love the distribution of TuneCore, to be honest. And I've been using TuneCore a while. Before my deal, I was using TuneCore also. So as an independent artist, TuneCore is very important because they help you. They help you expand your market. So I've been using, and I'm gonna continue to use TuneCore, you know? Yeah, shout out to Jacksonville, Florida, man. 1UP Records. Shout out to G3 Media, DJ16, the whole squad, man. We up here, we working, we gonna get it. I got a new album coming out on the way. It's called Open Water. Y'all make sure y'all stay looking out for that. Follow me on Instagram at Breeze Da Vinci, and let's keep it moving.